So good news, I ran into the owner, and she's super nice, and the hot tub's for use.
Hello, 여러분. 저는 Maria입니다. 오늘은 I decided that I would share some footage that I took from a recent trip. I didn't intend to vlog initially, but then who I was with really encouraged me to do so. I find vlogging to be very unnatural still, and I'm still not sure on how to edit it. It's definitely a skill I'm learning. But I want to get closer with you guys, and to do so, I think I have to share more of my thoughts and my life beyond just K-dramas. So I hope you guys enjoy this short little vlog.
We're just giving away feet pics for free.
We could be making money on it.
We could be making money on it.
Lake Cowichan, a small rural community located a little over an hour from Victoria, where my sister and her partner live. My sister and I spent the night there in this charming little Airbnb right beside the river. As you guys will see, I bought us tickets to a burlesque show put on by some friends of mine. But before I take you along to get ready with us and to head to see these jaw-dropping ladies from Ride or Die Burlesque, let me introduce my sister. Miranda is a few years older than me, loves to laugh, and has a heart of gold.
Be like, yes, we are watching Twilight.
It's the Twilight Renaissance, didn't you know?
I need a thing.
Yeah, me too. I mean, like, we could move the chair, but...
But this is a futon, so we can pull it out. But then we need to get, like, pillows and stuff for the back.
This isn't a futon.
It's a futon. It's
totally a futon. It's not a futon. What are you talking about?
Wait, it is a futon. Like,
I didn't even say it was, like, four, not three.
But, like, one, two, three.
No, no. Two, three.
Bruh.
No, because this is a futon. Like, okay, fine.
Let's try.
Yeah, see, it's a futon.
Oh! Big sisters always know.
There we go.
Cute!
Like, so you can see yourself?
Yeah.
Like that.
Okay. No, no, no. It doesn't have a front facing, it's an actual camera!
Yeah, how do I do record?
It's on record already.
She's driving my car. It's the first time in 6 months she's driven a car. She's driving my car. She's driving my car.
I'm very nervous.
She's driving my car!
I'm gonna die!
I'm like going 40.
I'm gonna die!
arrived at the pub, the venue for the show, completely safe and sound. Not a scratch on her car. We're fine. Okay, so what you're gonna watch next is a few clips from the burlesque show itself. I have gotten permission from the troupe to show these, but if you're not interested in watching burlesque, I understand it might not be everybody's cup of tea. I will have a timestamp below as to where to skip to. All right, you're still here? On with the show. Our Airbnb and made a beeline for that hot tub. I think we inherited our love for hot tubs and tubs in general from our mom. But I wanted to just pop in here and say that if you guys have the opportunity to see a burlesque show, definitely take it. I find the whole experience of watching someone on stage who has a similar body type to mine have so much fun, and the crowd has so much fun, and the energy is so good and positive. You definitely have to take it. Burlesque shows and dance recitals and anything where there's movement and just a celebration of bodies, so energizing, and I feel like my battery and my soul is full when I leave. Let's get out of here. Or as Garner would say, make like a baby and head out.
Stop.
Yeah.
I hope you guys enjoyed this short little vlog of a night with my sister staycationing in Lake Cowichan. Don't worry, your regularly scheduled K-drama related content will be coming soon. I plan to do a review of EXO Kitty. Yes, that's right, EXO Kitty. A show that nobody asked me to review, but I'm going to anyways. All right, everybody, have a good day. Have a good night. Bye.